Okie dokie. Well, morning, everybody, and back on again, and time for some Gems of War. So, to start with, really bad sleep last night. I think I tried laying down around, I think it was around 6, 6:30, but, a combination of, sinus problems and, stress. I got a thing in the mail yesterday. I keep forgetting to mention this throughout my other streams, but, when I got my, medical insurance, I don't know, like, January-ish, I think, throughout the whole time, up until now, I haven't had to pay any bills, or I haven't had to pay any, premiums. I didn't want to ask, because I don't, there's a certain phrase that goes perfect with this, I can't remember what it was, but, I'd go on my accounts and stuff like that, or check my account. I'm not getting a bill, so I don't know what the deal is either. Either I royally messed up and I don't have medical insurance at all because I forgot to pay a bill, but haven't been, haven't been sent a bill or anything. So it's either I messed up somewhere, or B, it was totally free. Like, I don't have to pay a thing, like, at all. Well, yesterday, apparently not. Apparently from January or whenever I think it was from January up until now, it was basically just a trial period where it was free. So, starting, I think starting in, I want to say, either June or July, I got to start making insurance payments now. Now, when I looked, when I was first getting the medical insurance, for what it's worth, it's called Minnesota Care. I think that's what it is. But last I looked, the most you have to pay is $30 a month. So, it's kind of affordable. But when you tack on, my rent going up $50, and then having to make insurance payments on top of it for an additional 30, and then so that's 80, that's everything getting jacked up $80, and then potentially my cable bill also going up $30. Yeah, I don't want to have to do this. I'm doing what I can to avoid it, but I don't want to have to work an extra day. But, or if I do, I want it to be non-Walmart related, like a different job. Like, I got feelers out, but none of them really interest me. They're just, variations on retail, which again, I'm trying to find something a little different. There is actually a position or two open for, working in assisted living apartment complexes where you, like, have to take care of old people and stuff. But that's about as different as it goes. So, definitely not a fan. But anyway, I've had that, so I've got this, dark cloud hovering over me. And I also stated in my Twitch description, too, there's gonna be a chance that I might end up just... I might just cut it short. I'm hoping not. I at least want to be on long enough to get the dailies and the faction assault done. And then we'll just go from there. I don't know what PvP is going to look like after the reset. But, if the Brown Kingdom may, and or the Elemental Kingdom, if none of them are Blood Frenzied, I might just go ahead and call it off after all the dailies and faction assault are done. But we'll cross the bridge when we come to it. We'll see come later on. I guess one kind of good thing that happened yesterday, though, is new music. Just this one album, though, Primal Beast, Dino Doom. It's dinosaur metal. Know what I mean?
shit. Here we go again.
At the bottom. Ew. Yeah, I don't think Divine has shit. What else can Hell do unless you have, Nope. Yeah, you pretty much have to have Ares in there. Okay, so seems like I got mouse problems. Have some junior mints as well. Nope. No brown matches. I'm dead in the water. Shouldn't have bothered, I guess. Forgot to switch badges. Having some mouse problems. Fucked it up. So, off to a bad start. Back, no time left right now. badges didn't do their job. I'm having mouse problems right now. Wasn't enough. He's gonna get one right there. Nothing I can do about it. So he got a shitty board. Do their job. Still not getting my surges. Getting kind of surge fucked right now. Not a single poor match. me some Vashtagging. Badges didn't do their job. What the hell am I paying you guys for? Must fucking up. Can't do it. Well, certainly gotta get the stun off my hero. Luckily, it was got a poor match in there somewhere. Oh, and there's something else about this album. It's only a 15-minute album, so it doesn't try to overstay its welcome. Okay, this should work. Oh, damn. I haven't heard this one in a long time. Maybe this one will help wake me up. Too many skulls in the way. He's dead. No. Thank you. We need to get some curses out, though. Gonna have to be worth more than just 60. Off to a good start. Board sucks ass. Along with my mouse. So I'm starting to get the feeling that my mouse has seen better days. Might need to retire it. Look at this. I guess I got a war match in there somewhere. Yeah, it's gonna be the reset soon. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna put this album on ice because I want to hear it. Let me rephrase that. I want to listen to this. Yeah, just some throwaway music right here. After the reset, I'm gonna come back to that album. Let me check the standings real quick. God, I suck ass. Yeah. But I haven't been doing much PvP in the past some odd days, so it doesn't surprise me much. Plus, I'm not doing any of these Blood Frenzy Kingdoms either, so. Thank you. Definitely not. Guess we get to cast it again. Never seen this one before. Oh, still one enough. Still one enough. Hey, let's see, I'm not the only one that has to deal with that shit. Okay, so I have to restart the not the computer. I have to restart the game. And like always, there's gonna be that chance that restarting it is gonna crash my computer. So if you suddenly see me go offline, then that's what happened. And if it does, then chances are I'm not even gonna try to get my stream back up and running. It just again. Kind of feeling like crap right now, so it just, even if I do manage to get my stream back going again, it's just gonna be, so I'll probably just end up doing the session offline or something. He didn't crash. Well, I cooked me something to eat while I'm up. I'll be back. Thank you. Okay, so to start with, let's go back to the previous album. Yeah, like I said, I actually want to listen to this. Check y'all real quick. Thank you. Here we go with this. All the traps. Oh, I'd be doing some restarting. Matches. Oh. Oh. Hey, Wanna. Wanna be? Oh, okay. Well. Oh, thanks for dropping by. Not so good. Bought some bad sleep, just mostly due to stress and sinuses. My rent got jacked up like $50. That's an unheard of number. And apparently I actually do have to pay for medical insurance now. Never knew that after going through about 6 months of not having to pay any premiums at all. So bills are piling up. Or I should say, they're gonna start piling up. Itchy Mouse. How are you doing? Oh. Yeah, this board sucks.
Ass!
If this is still her singing, I'm pretty damn impressed. Go. Last one for this area. And for what it's worth, in case anyone hasn't noticed, she's French. So, she's from France.
Songeant au surnom de fraise des
have this. Not out of the woods yet. Excuse me. Nope, worked. Get mana drained. Gonna do it for this place. I want to say this place here is brown and red. Red and purple.
My blade is ready.
I think Bash is purple, and no, he isn't. So, guess I gotta settle for second best. So, red and brown. Thank you. played this earlier. Cool. Yeah, this album here, I often, I play in my car when driving to wherever, and I'll play this at work as well, so definitely a favorite here. It's kind of a cross between dungeon rap and ambient. That's the best description I can give. I guess since at this level I don't need to curse them as much. Well, just to get a Skullstorm going, and hopefully this doesn't backfire too badly. Actually, you know what? What does Strongman have? And you don't want Diamantina in there. That means definitely gonna wanna be able to get curses going in there too. You're either with us or against us. Oh, that got off to a bad start. Problems. Yeah, two different colors. Hadn't really anticipated that, so. Yeah. Grand King is definitely unusable in there. In there as well. Controller's fucking up. Yeah, I pretty much gotta rely on skull damage for this battle. Because all their colors are so spread out. With us or against us. I might go back to Zolgoth. It just the thing that I'm looking at is these guys can they can inflict terror on my team, which can really fuck things up if the terror actually kicks in like the first battle here. Glitchy mouse. Time for the Dreaded Journey event. before match was untouched. Dealing some limp dick deeps. Okay, apparently once wasn't enough. Oh, didn't get my surge. So, guess what I get to do? How many times am I gonna cast the fucking thing? I messed up. I fat fingered a button. Hold on. Let me go on my OBS and fix it. Unless it happened already. And then, OBS might crash when it, after I do what I want to do. Again, if it does, if you see me go offline, that's probably why. And then, that being the case, probably just gonna kill the stream right where it is. Hold on. There we go. Oh, and I forgot. This is another French band here. My five match.
Thank you.
here, look at something. Oh, summon a thrall. Okay. Just like clockwork. What my poor match. Sure, I'd like to be able to get a shield going. Just like clockwork. One stinking hit point. get my surge. Drop him like an anchor. So down to 11th. Excuse me. Okay, time for faction assault. Now, been here before. I should have had the weapon. Should have gotten the weapon. Should have. Okay. So, this is going to be a short win, and on top of that, I believe the colors are blue and yellow, which means I can use my Takashaka team. So, let me go on my notepad. Please tell me you have the up-to-date version, Joe. Up on me. Excuse me. My five match. what I get to do. Just like clockwork. Matches. I guess we'll do it again. Just gonna board blow our way to victory. perhaps I gotta blow the fucking board. Use my blue PvP team for this too. Oh shit, I can't. Yeah, they're elves. All this time, I don't have a single blue team. In my notepad, or I pulled up my PvP notepad, my team codes. Please tell me this is up to date. God damn it, no. Should be able to use Vash. So, brown and blue. Excuse me. Whoa, Joe, hold on. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and go on to the next album. Got a shitty board. Is it? Or a match.
God fucking damn it!
Oh, that got off to a shitty start. So, it's gonna take forever and a day getting back to where I once was. My whole team's been mana blocked. I would say make this a throwaway match, but there aren't any. Build back up from scratch. Guess it was the wrong color. Would have said bye-bye five match, but nope. Placed one with the other. This could be a problem. What a poor match. Okay, next album. Shitty board blow. Didn't get my surge. I deserve what I get for not paying attention to that. Match. Luckily I got one right here. Oh, for fuck's sake. Okay. Didn't get my surge. A little lucky. Almost, but not quite. Got a shitty board.
Ass!
Even the game thought so too. Of course, my opponent don't think so right now. Enough. Yar! That's what I get to do. I have to rely on the Queen and Vash for this one. Their colors are spread all over the place. What do I get to do? To fuck myself. So. One stinking hit point. No longer one-shotting them. What do I get to do? my poor match. And a shitty board blow on top of that. For all the good it's gonna do me. I forgot to do this earlier. Get a level 10 out of this one. Or a level 10 chest, I should say. And a shitty board blow. Level 10. La 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 la. That fingered something. Hold on. Hang on, I gotta go on OBS. I bad fingered something. No, 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 let's just do that. What the hell insta-killed him? I think he was still at full health. Okay, there's all kinds of wrong with this ninja. First off, you can still see her face. So that's really not much of a mask. Kind of pointless even having it on. Secondly, I mean, I wouldn't be running around doing stealthy missions with my boobs all popped. Or let me rephrase that. With my boobs all popped out like that either. Not very stealthy. Thank you. not gonna work. Should work.
Nope.
Just a throwaway match. Got a little lucky. Work. I guess that. Okay, I have to do something real quick before I forget. And this band here, Spinal, they're either from Peru or Chile. I can't remember which. Yes. South American metal right here.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Yeah, fuck that up.
Uh-oh, retard alert!
Oh, fuck that up real good. Battle could have went over a long time ago. Now, this should be enough. If not, then... Yep. So, does it for that. So, let's check out what PvP looks like. Knight and Mystic, so... Do this for a little while, and then, but yeah, definitely not gonna be on much longer. And my badges didn't do their job. Got a shitty board on top of it. Oh, got lucky. Still weren't enough.
Yeah.
maybe. Yeah, I think I'm kind of hosed. Just barely. Just barely. Could be a short one. That'll help. Still didn't help. That's what I get to do. We got a shitty board. Sort of mock blast. Didn't help. So guess what I get to do. Same thing. This could end almost immediately, and... Nope. Nope. Fuck that. For all that, it's gonna have to give me a lot more than 68. No. Can we stop this shit, please? There. Badges didn't do their fucking job. Badges didn't do their fucking job. Wait, let me check. No, I never had them equipped to begin with.
Uh-oh, retard alert.
Sport sucks.
Ass!
Fucked it up. Hey, D-Lo. Yeah, I'm all done with the dailies and stuff. And, just gonna be doing some PvP for a while. Well, not that great right now. They jacked my rent up. About 50 bucks. That's an unheard of number in the 15 years that I've been living here. And then, as of January, I got new medical insurance just for low income people. And, wish they'd have told me about this right when I got it, but, for a while, I didn't have to pay any premiums or anything. Up until today, I just got a thing in the mail saying, yeah, they're gonna start billing me. Yeah, and didn't get diddly squat for sleep either. Yeah. your job. Things have taken a turn for the worse. And there's also a chance my cable might be going up $30, but I kind of have my doubts on it. There was that, what was it? Like, affordable connectivity something? Like, where you can get a $30 discount on your cable bill? I've only had it maybe like 1 or 2 months throughout the year. Well, I got a thing in the mail on that, saying they're putting the kibosh on that. But like I said, I've only had that discount like once or twice. It wasn't a permanent thing. I forget the exact name of it. Yeah, finish out this battle real quick. Here, I still got the postcard on it. I'll go grab it real quick. Affordable connectivity program. Due to lack of funding from Congress, they're shutting it down. Like I said, ever since they implemented this, I've only had it for like once or twice. Like, it wasn't a permanent ongoing thing or anything. So I'm hoping I shouldn't be affected by that. Yeah. So yeah, they're financially fucking me pretty hard right now. Okay, next album. Played this yesterday. What's a fire stick?
Ass!
Yeah, I never heard of that. Right, light. Oh, I kind of already have that, but I don't use it. Yeah, if my cable bill does go up like $30, I'm probably more likely to just try to redo my package deal. Probably just get rid of the TV and the landline phone and just have internet. Problem with that is every time I talk to Spectrum, my cable company, it's like I'm talking to Saul Goodman. It's like every time I rearrange the package deal, the bill always goes up. The bill might go down, but only for like 1 or 2 months, but then all of a sudden it shoots right back up again. Yeah, I don't really watch actual TV anymore. I just watch stuff on YouTube. And plus, I'm already having to pay like $15 a month for YouTube Premium. More than 64. Patches didn't do their job. Shoot me the team code. badges didn't do their damn job. What the hell am I paying you guys for? But yeah, I can. Badges are really fucking up right now. Memory failure. Blue to purple. Yeah. Big time.
Thank you.
can't really do it for Explorer 12s. We can have him in here for the burning and fairy fire in. This actually happens rarely. Or even if you do fire it up, you'll hardly ever get Umbral Gems. Lightwing. Name's on the tip of my tongue. This guy. Starstorm. These are going to be undying. I also had I wish I could remember the name of it. I think it was Blighted Lands. What it was. Either that or it ain't gonna be in here. Okay. So, if my math is right, 87 plus 50% of that. Yeah. Yeah, he's gotta have some rock solid. So yeah, you wanna be able to do explore 12s with this guy? So, the whole entire team isn't burned or entire team needs to be both burning and diseased in order to get a proper read on this. And he's immune to burning, so. About 100 damage. Yeah, let's bail out of that. Okay, there we go. They're all disease. Yeah, they're all diseased and burning. So yeah, 42. Oh, guess not. 42. We're missing one. So yeah, you're probably talking about 100, 150. Thank you. here. Definitely gonna need some kind of cleanse with this team. Something comes to mind. No, wait, he's not yellow. He's not yellow. Yeah. Well, I guess I could try that. Yeah, the boost needs to be 48. So yeah, this is also one of those. This guy becomes less effective the fewer enemies that are on the board. Yeah, because he's dealing less damage now. And you're gonna need some cleanse on this too. Because you mostly have purple. I mean, because you mostly have yellow. I'd probably say switch from Archmage. It's gonna have a continual light storm. He death marks somebody when he takes damage. Is that the one? Yeah, you're gonna need some cleanse with this one. No! So, if you've got if you have Stormcaller up to a decent level, you can cleanse himself on 4+ matches. Stinking hit point. And for last week's raid boss, one thing that really sucks about this guy, and Emperor Cormash as well, if you only have one enemy left on, if you only have one enemy left on the board, it's only gonna deal damage one time. That second time is wasted. So, some shitty mechanics here. And then, yeah. You said Zerodar? Oh, okay. Yeah, I don't... I mean, I've fought against this guy before, but usually the first thing I look at is this. But, there goes yellow. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, because I gotta shut down here pretty quick. Let's try this, see how well it goes. Stop all of them. Not a problem. Yeah, I gotta stop her. Here we go. Then we got yellow to skulls. No, that did. Yeah, so probably have to replace the spear with something else. Still have to be yellow though. Just go with stars for right now. Because like I said, you do need some cleanse in here too. 49% chance. Nope. Said move her up. Oh, excuse me. So, last battle here. Hey, Del. Oh, and last battle here, by the way. I at least want to win this one. Oh, and this team here is just an experiment. Dealer was wanting to try something different. Nope. Didn't work. Yeah, I think this is probably one of those. Probably better to have an explode weapon in there. Or maybe not. I think it's something else. So she's gonna do some cleaning up and we'll call it a sesh. Bin chicken. I'd have thought we'd be at a level 6 by now. The guild's been slacking a bit. Nope. Alrighty, yeah, so that's gonna do it for me, everybody. I'm gonna go ahead and call it good. I'm starting to feel like crap right now. Plus, I still need to get my stream vid prepped up, exported to YouTube. Need to get my blog squared away. And plus, I still need to get a nap in there before the construction starts up. So, which they've been doing that here for the past few days. Every so often, the floor of my apartment would. Get that in while I still can. But otherwise, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And I should be on again tonight / tomorrow morning. My default ballpark time is somewhere between midnight to 1 a.m. Somewhere around there. It could be earlier, it could be later. So, but oh, and the times are U.S. Central. But until then, thanks again for coming by, everybody, and I'll see you all next time.